Recently, the Airline Pilots Guild of Sri Lanka said that the national carrier requires at least 330 pilots to function at full capacity for the designated flights. However, they said that over 70 pilots have resigned from the airline since 2022, with many more resignations pending, resulting in a depletion of pilots.